mwanaume anataka kuwa mumewe, anataka kumwoa awe mume wake, awe mume wake. Hiyo ndio shida.
You must pray to God. You must take your problem to your problem to the God. Take your problem to God and pray. What you are passing through. Go and tell your pastor. This is what I'm passing through. Help me in prayer. This situation. I cannot handle it. I cannot handle it. Ask God to help you. I tell the sister. Do you love God? Do you love God? Do you love God?
Watu wa Mungu,
are you doing the things of God?
Unafanya matendo.
Are you doing this to please God?
Je, unafanya.
Are you doing this to please God?
Je, unatenda matendo
kwa it?
Unafanya.
Say yes.
Anaweza.
I say, I want you to come to the presence of God.
Uje mbele za Bwana.
I want you to come into your life.
Uweze kuja maisha yako kwa Mungu.
That's the spirit.
Hiyo ndio roho.
Following you.
Nakufuata.
That's the spirit.
Hiyo roho.
Following you.
Nakufuata.
That's the spirit.
Hiyo roho.
Following you.
Nakufuata.
I told her,
nikamwambia,
the spirit
for
you, the spirit of evil
dream,
they are taking offense. They are taking offense. They are taking offense to a dream. To the tree, to an evil tree, they are taking offense. When man see you, they cannot be beautiful to him. When man see you, they cannot be beautiful to him. They have put a lion face. They have put a lion face in you. They have put an evil spirit in your heart. When you see a man, they cannot love that man. That is spirit of sorrow. That is spirit of sorrow. The spirit of evil dream. Following you, you can never get married. You can never get any man. If you get married, you know that marriage woman will move out. If you get married today, that man must bring a problem to you. He has put a spirit in that man. He has put a spirit in you. Sometimes when you get married, you have to bring your husband. You have to bring your husband to counselor. Don't go alone. Do not go alone. Be your husband and your children for the prophet of God to counsel you. To counsel you. Because your enemy is not sleeping. Your enemy is not sleeping against you. They are not happy. You have your husband. They are not happy. You have got married. They are not happy. You have children. They are not happy. You are living well. They are not happy. You are living well. You must appreciate. To the prophet.
Nabi.
I think that lady.
I
spoke to that lady. I told her, can you believe me? Can you believe what I'm telling you right now? That's the spirit following you. That's the spirit. That's evil spirit following you. I want you to go and sow a seed. Don't sow to me. Do not sow to me. Don't give me. Do not give me. I want you to move the step. A step of faith. I want you to have faith in God. To have faith. As you are about to do this thing right now, you believe you are going to be free. I told her, go and sow a seed. Go and sow a seed. I want you to go and buy a cloth. Go and buy my cloth. Go and buy woman cloth. Go and give to people. Give to somebody in church. You see what God will do for you. Have a sacrifice. Go and give a prophet. Pray for me. Pray for me. I give you 2 days. You see what God will do for you. She said, Pastor, the cornbread
Akasema mchungaji
by work.
Kazi yake.
By work.
Kazi yake.
Don't give me time.
Aimpi na
by work.
Kazi yake.
Don't give me time.
Aimpi na
I don't have time.
Hana nafasi.
No. Oh my God, I don't know what to do. Oh my God, I said, my dear, create a time. Create a time.
Unda wakati wa
for God.
Wa Mungu.
Create a time.
Unda wakati
for God.
Wa Mungu.
For God.
Kwa ajili ya
to come into your life.
Unje.
Go and give a seed.
Nenda utoe mbegu.
Tell the prophet.
Mwambie nabii.
That problem you're passing through.
Hiyo shida unayopitia.
Tell her.
Mwambie.
Me. I have told you what can solve your problem. What can solve your problem? Go and do what I asked you to do. Time goes on. Time goes on. 2 weeks ago, I got that lady. He came to the church. He came to the church in the presence of the people. He came with a young man. He came with a young man.
Amekuja na kijana.
He came with a young man.
Amekuja na kijana. Akasema,
it's not this lady.
Huyo ni yule binti.
It's not this lady.
Huyo Jesse yule binti.
I said no.
Akasema, pan.
Are you not this lady?
Ama siye huyo.
He come.
Amekuja.
With a man.
Na kijana.
Oh my God.
Ah, Mungu.
God is wonderful.
Mungu ni
God is wonderful.
Mungu ni ajabu.
Unbelievable.
Mungu ni ajabu.
God is wonderful.
Mungu ni ajabu.
You see.
Akasema,
I want to give you this money. What God has done for me.
Vile Mungu amemtendea. Sasa. Sasa. Sasa.
God.
Mungu.
Have surprised me.
Amenishangaa.
God.
Mungu.
Have surprised my life.
Ameweza.
This is my man. This is my man. God has given me a husband. God has given me a husband. Because I do the will of God. Because I do the step. The step, the command, the command, the prophet of God gave to men. The step, the prophet of God gave to men. I do that step. And now, I have
succeeded.
This is my husband. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. God, I thank you, God. He gives a testimony. He gives a testimony. Within 2 weeks. Within 2 weeks. The man come to him. Come to her. Because the prophet had the faith.
Alishinda.
Because the prophet have defeated
Alishinda.
That power, that power, holding her, that power, holding her, that spirit, holding her, that evil spirit, holding her faith, that lion spirit. And love her. The prophet of God have broke that yoke. And the lady is free. 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 Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. I pray that the God of Sound Fire Ministry shall continue. Bless your life. Shall continue. Protect you. I pray. The grace. The power. The God of God Ministry. The God of our ministry will protect you, will protect you. I should believe the word, I should believe the command of the prophet, the command of the prophet, the step of the prophet, the word of the prophet. I should believe, I should believe. I move that step, I move that step, I move that step. The God of Zion will deliver you and set you free from the bondage of enemies, from the bondage of enemies, in the mighty name of Jesus. You must have a heart of giving prophets. Give the prophet. Give is not given one day. Continue giving. Continue giving. continue giving to the prophet for her to fight you. Because when you are sleeping, you have slipped off. When you are sleeping, you have slipped off. Many of us don't know what is happening in the midnight. You know what is happening in the midnight? No. When you are sleeping, at 12, at 1,
Sasaba.
At 2, do you know what is going on in your life? You are sleeping. You have slipped off. You have slipped off. But your enemy is standing beside you. Your enemy is standing before you. When you are sleeping, you are sleeping. If somebody touching you, you will start sleeping. Sleeping. Taking your blessing. Taking your knowledge. Sometimes, someone can wake up. You can wake up. Your heart. Start beating you. You are shaking. Work of enemy.
Kazi ya adui.
The devil.
Shetani.
The devil.
Adui.
Have come.
Because of
our enemies will come into our life and destroy our life and destroy everything we have and destroy everything we have. Our marriage, our everything will collapse. Work of enemy. Evil fruit. Evil tree. Evil tree. Working against our life. Evil tree. You must give to God. To fight the battle. Don't give today and stop tomorrow. Continue giving. Because when you are sleeping, the prophet is watching over you. When you are sleeping, the prophet is watching over you. Even your children. When your children go back to school, who is watching them over there? The prophet of God. That is the angel. That is angel. That is angel. Watching over them. No man, can harm them. Because the angel of God is upon their life. Many of us have bad children. We have bad children.